Hello, I am Seema Khosla from Ideas Interiors. Today I am going to exhibit a U-shaped wardrobe. This is a counterpart of a walk-in wardrobe. In walk-in wardrobe, you have lots of open shelves, lots of open areas. But since our environment does not allow us to keep things in open with lots of dust, humidity and all, so some shutters have been given in glass so that they still replicate the walk-in wardrobe style. So I'll just show you a look around. This has sensor lights, so as soon as you enter into the wardrobe, it is a very welcome feel. The lights, they lit up for you. I'll start from this corner. There are two corners and they have been utilized very optimally in two different formats, so which would be very educational for you, so to say. It has sensor lights, so with my movements they keep on going on and off. So this is the first wardrobe. This is just the simple twin opening shutters, and with auto lit light we have given glass front drawers here, and if you see, just it adds to the look and the charisma. The topmost drawer has divisions, so you can separate your small articles like wallets, watches and all, so they can be better organized in this manner. The bottom drawers have been kept plain, but the front glass look gives a very elegant kind of a feel. The corner, this is a blind corner we call it, so there is a single shutter which is utilizing the corner till the end. This again has auto lit lights. When you open, the area is lit up, and here we've given shelves so you can tuck in the occasional used articles into the end. In case you have lots of garments to be hung, we can reduce the number of shelves and give you a cloth rod here till the end, where again you can tuck the occasional used party wear dresses and all into the back and keep the regular ones in the front. So then coming to the front area, this is again a replica of walk-in wardrobe. So here tinted glasses have been given so that you get the best of both the worlds. You have the walk-in wardrobe feel, but you are still saved from the dust and the humidity and all. So this is again a twin opening shutter with the two drawers are standard drawers. Here we've given wicker baskets underneath. They can be just simply pulled out before the small garments and all, and they can be rearranged and then you can tuck them back in. This is fully lit up, so this has all glass shelf lights in it. So here these can be used for your bags or your a little more precious articles, your, let us say, your laptops, etc. This is again a replica of the left one, so it is again twin shutters with two drawers. You can increase or decrease the drawer and all according to your requirement. The shelf height here, this has been given at 6 feet, but we differentiate between the he wardrobe and the she wardrobe. Many a times in he wardrobe, cloth rod can be taken higher as well. And depending on the loft, if whether the wardrobe has a loft or not, that can also define the height of the cloth rod. Now this is a corner which has been done very creatively, giving you optimum utilization of space as well as not using lots of your frontal area. So these are sliding folding shutters. So the shutters are small in size and they fold so that they are not opening up, they're not utilizing a lot of frontal space, still giving the entire area open free to you. It has cloth rods for the hanging, for hanging your garments. Again, if you prefer, we can give you more shelves. Here base we've kept a little vacant for the suitcases and your luggage articles, the larger ones. Here again, if you want, shelves can be added for if you want to place more smaller articles than bigger luggages and all. We've combined this with a dresser and a puffy. So the dresser has a single drawer, since we've given lots of drawers here in the central table, the garnishery and all. So the cosmetics and the small articles can be placed here. The mirror is backlit, giving it a very beautiful feel, beautiful look. The central table, the top has a garnishery box where you can put your jewelry and your watches and all. And since the top has been kept transparent, they are very much visible to you, adding to that wow factor. Rest drawers are plain drawers, so you can use them for smaller articles like scarves, or might be the base one for shoes or whatever. Lots of things can be tucked in here. So I hope this has been a nice tour for you and has given you lots of ideas with regard to the wardrobes. So they can be tweaked and they can be managed according to the space which you have. So this is definitely a 14 by 8 feet of space which we occupied, but smaller we can make single L, we can make straight line, and n number of possibilities are open with it.